attached to all of us. And this song is called See Those Eyes.
Thank you.
Like you can probably tell, we haven't gone out much recently. So we have to make the very most of this. I'd like to thank Susie Sue for being the most amazing inspiration to me and let me borrow her voice at times, because I love her. Obviously my parents were really chuffed about my adoration of Susie Sue, particularly when I came out in the bra with no bra. Some of you might remember that, some of you may not. Okay, this is Colour My Dreams. I have a new album coming out next year. And it's only 38 years. I feel like I've touched it yet. I really hope you like my new song. Yeah, they have to say that. some more change of heart.
I never had a boyfriend, and I obviously knew what was coming next, because really, they're all bastards. I'm so sorry, I'd just like to apologize to all the boys in the audience tonight. Pepper's here. I see you. I love you. And I've also got Dave.
I know there might be a few Daves.
Dave Milson.
All right, people.
I need your help with this. I've done this quite a lot over the years. It's the song that keeps on giving. Happy birthday.